This young monk has a wooden bell in his hand, and he has a small baton in his other hand, and he taps the wooden bell as he walks to assist his memory. When Cheng Yuan was 14 years old, his father committed suicide during the Cultural Revolution because of the terrible abuse that was being heaped upon him by the Red Guard.